A pilot is now suing Alaska Airlines after she says a flight captain raped her during a layover in Minneapolis. According to a complaint filed in King County, the woman says that she blacked out after the man handed her a drink at a hotel lounge. She says that she woke up naked from the waist down in a room with him. She claims the airline did not hold him accountable. We reached out to the airline for a statement. We have not heard back yet.